don't have to wake up, but open your eyes.
What's the matter? Somebody hit you? Here. Let me help.
That Andrew? You getting these alerts?
Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble. At the engine, they said Hope made a lateral ascension.
Really, Hope? They're not happy about it?
No.
Shit. Come on.
I thought you were just a software guy.
190? Parts per million, yeah. But
got a patient 30 seconds out, and we're blind inside his head.
Call into the chamber, ask them to delay.
No, we don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is going to have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park? Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Wayland Park? Which I consider more than unkind to its programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
James, no, not again. No. Help me, they're gonna rape me. You have to help me! You have
to! Hey, calm yourself. This is a high security...
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. Head will need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. 4. 3.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good thing.
Positioning imaging, please.
You're finished, Mr. Wayland Park. You can leave. Don't expect anything but honesty in my review of your performance.
You need to exit.
Outside of class.
On the floor!
Down! Hands where I can see him!
Mr. Wayland Park. Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid. In fact, that was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Whalen Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed, Whalen. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Join our therapy session. Here, take the blade.
Stick around in our friend here. Get a little red on your hands. It's always healthy to express yourself. You'll keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret.
No. You're one of those.
Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the f*** out of here before I change my mind.
Come back here! Huh.
safe. Can you climb up?
I'm coming, Cooper! I just have to lock the...
I can smell you!
Thank you. Please don't hurt me anymore!
You, it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us.
No!
Just keep your mouth shut. You couldn't just play along. But you're done talking now. Do me a favor and die here, Park.
Attention, work up personnel.
What's the
administrative block to exit. another poor soul. Don't be afraid, you're doing his work.
Oh God, one of them's coming. It's not even human anymore.
Park.
Help me up, please. Park. How the fuck are you still alive? Let's make a deal. You help me, I'll help you. I'm stuck like a pig. Park. How the fuck are you still alive? Let's make a deal. You help me, I'll help you. God, I'm stuck with a pig. Park. How the fuck are you still alive? Let's make a deal. You help me, I'll help. I'm stuck like a pig. Mr. Park. How the fuck are you still alive? Let's make a deal. You help me, I'll help you.
God, I'm stuck like a pig. Mr. Park. How the fuck are you still alive? Let's make a deal. You help me, I'll help you. God, I'm stuck like a pig. Park, help me out, please. Park. How the fuck are you still alive? Let's make a deal. You help me. Me up, please. Yeah.
You press that button. There's no going back, Mr. Park. There's enough hard evidence in that video file to make a world of shit for our friends at Murkoff. You got out of Mount Massive alive, and we've done everything in our power to cover your tracks. But our enemies are twitching and malicious corporate paranoics with resources you're too moral to imagine. You won't be the only target. Anyone you care about, your wife, your child, there'll be nothing to Murkoff but ways to hurt you. I need you to understand the bridge you're crossing here. You will do irrevocable damage to the company. You might even get close to something like justice. But once you click upload, your life is over. Everyone you love is fucked. But it's the right thing to do. Is hurting Murkoff worth that much to you?
Thank you.